Welcome to the Karshna Family!
Today, guys, we're going to be taking care of baby Azyla.
Hi, Ed. Welcome to our channel and subscribe. Let's take a care of the baby.
Are you ready for this?
Yes, let's go!
All right, come here.
And if you guys take care of her successfully, you guys get to what?
Go to Target and pick up one thing.
Whatever you girls want. Yes, one item each.
Never changed a baby's diaper that pooped before.
The challenge is changing the baby's diaper. Getting the diaper ready? So you're changing the diaper?
Well, she's like, what is going on?
Yeah, we're ready.
We need a diaper and some wipes. We don't know if she pooped or peed.
You gonna change her, Cynthia?
Hold on, dog.
Okay.
You gotta get her feet out.
Oh, wait, you gotta be gentle.
Hold on, wait. Her feet need to come out. All right.
You guys are doing it together. Okay, go ahead.
Go ahead, Mia. So make sure it's on right. That don't look like it's on right. Poop going up her back.
Is it good?
You tell me, honey. Is it good?
Good.
It looks a little loose on her front.
It does.
Old diaper out. Me. Who's throwing out the diaper?
Me!
Alright. Thank you, helper.
Yeah.
How about you get the zipper up? You want us to throw the diaper out?
Fun.
You want us to throw the diaper out? You want to throw dad's
diaper? You being crazy? Don't be crazy. Hi. Can I have a kiss?
No.
We'll let you pick out one thing.
One thing.
Anything you guys want. Teamwork makes the dream work, girls. Is it hard being a parent?
I don't really be a parent. Mom's a real parent. It's kind of easy.
It's kind of easy.
I like
it. It's easy. It's easy, girl.
I'll make the dad do all of it. So I can get the toys for a baby dad.
So like this. I can help a little bit, just
because
her
late. No, Mom, you cannot help. That's cheating.
That's not cheating.
That just evaded the whole challenge. You guys ruined it.
The next challenge is who can hold her right?
Me.
Okay,
who wants to go first?
Biggest or smallest?
Yes.
Okay.
How would you hold her?
That's so cute.
So how did Mia hold her, guys? What do you guys think on the channel? 1 through 10, comment below.
I think you did a great job.
Vote for me.
All right, guys, so Cynthia's up. Let's see how she holds the baby. I don't know about this, guys. Cynthia, you did a good job, baby.
Yay!
Now Dad, let's see, this is how Dad holds her. So who do you guys think holds the baby better? Hold on, wait. We got one more person that has to hold her.
Should I hold you?
Mama.
Come here.
The moo cow gets to hold her.
Say hi. Look, she gets mad as soon as I hold her.
Look at her, she's trying to eat. Should we go see why she's crying in the background?
All right,
I'm still laughing about it.
Let's go get it.
Next up is Lonnie. Wow, good job.
Her butt.
Good job.
That's good for
one.
Good job.
Good job, baby.
Okay. Alright, so after Mama's done feeding the little princess, we're doing the wrap challenge. Whoever can swaddle her the fastest wins the challenge.
Yeah, she's like falling asleep.
Alright, you can do it first. Lonnie's doing it first.
Okay, so
the layers, tell me. Her head right there?
Yeah.
Alright, watch out. You're doing it next.
Okay.
I gotta
move. 30 seconds.
Ready?
Set.
Go.
Clock's ticking. Hurry up. Hold on. She can't see. Hold on. Are you done already?
Wow.
10 seconds, guys.
10 seconds.
Or 11. So now Mia's up next. Let's see how fast she goes. Ready? Set. Go. Clock's ticking. Hold on, tell me when you're done. Wow, 5 seconds. Holy cow.
See you, bros.
The next challenge is who can buckle her up in her car seat.
All right. Who's going first?
Me.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay.
I think it might be a little easy for me, though.
You got it?
Hi, bring me my little bean.
Hi.
So the third challenge is feeding this little fat girl.
So we're gonna make her bottle.
She only gets mama's boobies.
She had a bottle one time.
So go, what do we do to make the bottle?
So put it in the oven.
In the oven?
I think we should put it in the microwave and then
Or we got a different option. We got a thing to warm it. It's a bottle warmer.
Yeah, let's use a bottle warmer.
You wanna use it?
So what do you want to put it in first?
A glass bottle?
Yes.
You get a brownie point for that. Just do it, dump it. There you go. Yeah.
Ooh, then tap
on. You have to tap on? Good job, it's good.
Say I want my bubba.
Hello. Come on.
All right, we got it warming up. So now what do you do next?
Put it in now.
Yep, you hear it? Drop it in there. You guys fit her in the car?
Yeah.
Oh, you did. Yes, when you were at work one day, she was in the back seat next to her.
You did?
And then I did.
And then you sat next to her one day and fed her in a car.
How did she take the bottle? Good?
Yeah.
No way.
She drank the whole thing?
Chuck it.
You got how many seconds?
46.
Okay, you guys are doing a good job. This is teamwork makes the dream work.
See that? You guys work together, makes it easier. This is what me and mom does.
You know what our teamwork is? I pump and he puts the bottle.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Boom! We thought it was a bomb, didn't you? Drink some.
Go ahead, drink it.
Drink some.
With booby milk.
Go ahead, drink some.
Drink some. I see you faking it. You're faking it till you make it.
She's looking for the booby. Go ahead.
Let's see. Ooh, look at the little baby.
It's the first time mom's seeing her drinking from a bottle.
It is the first time mom. Mom's getting jealous over it. Look at her. She's getting mad.
How is it?
Like, it's a little tiring for my arm because, like, she, like, feels like a watermelon.
You just started.
That's what I'm saying. Breastfeeding is so much easier than bottle feeding. I'm telling you. Oh, she's coughing. So what do you do if she's coughing?
Here, hold it.
Lift her up.
Oh! Wow, Sissy burped you?
That was a loud one.
Good job.
Good job, Mia. You burped her.
That was fast.
You're so good, Mimi.
That was fast.
Yeah, you did really good with her.
Spit him up.
Daddy
gets
that.
I get scared when she throws up on me.
Doesn't Lani look like the lady from Flintstones? The little Flintstone girl? Lani, you look like Bam Bam. Look at little Bam Bam feeding her. Lani, so pretty, girls. I love you.
Is it hard being a parent yet?
No.
It's easy still?
Oh no, you guys, she fell asleep.
Since she's sleeping, the other two challengers have to wait. So we're playing cops and robbers.
Here, hold on.
Baby again.
Stay tuned to see how it goes.
Say bye. It's our little boss baby, Azyla.
Yeah.
Hey, boss baby, Azyla.
She's a chunk of butt.
I love you.
I love you, honey.
I love you.
Look at you. Look at you both.
Say hi.
Thank you guys for watching our channel.
If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe.
Woo!
Peace. Bye.